Welcome back, rookie.
Check out your wardrobe.
Pretty cool, no?
You can keep your clothes in here and get changed whenever you're home.
I hear you're the most stylish driver at the festival, eh?
100 meters. Turn right.
Welcome to the local Ferrari club, and they said there might be un clásico in a bar nearby. I said I had a specialist who could take a look. Sharp right. Turn sharp right. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
have arrived at your destination.
It's an F-40. I can't believe it. Help me get it out of here. I'll call the paint shop, tell them to get out the Rosa Corsa. See you soon. Arrived at your destination.
ground when it is safe to do so. You have arrived early. Horizon Arcade will begin soon. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts, and he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan.
Hola, my name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts, and my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me?
Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left.
At your destination.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked something nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. If you don't mind getting wet, Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Sure. Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Welcome to Tulum. The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry we couldn't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex.
is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Ah, such beautiful weather. It just makes you want to sail away to the horizon and... fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ali isn't checking our telemetry. Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ali, my friend. Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale. But there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Hola, amigo. I've spoken with the Department of Ecology at the university. Come and meet me when you're ready.
Ecology? I'm on my way.
Hey, mi amigo. It's ready. You can come down and collect the escort now.
Arrived at your destination.
The research team saw what we did before. Good news! We have permission to conduct a special survey around Playa Azul. This M-Sport Fiesta is our special survey vehicle. Very scientific, no?
What do you need me to do?
Simple. Throw as much sand as you can, my friend. I'll record the data. And your skill chains.
So long as it's for science.
Down to the beach. I think you'll find plenty of sand there. And skills, of course. I think the university would like to know the effect of a speeding car on those beach loungers. Very aerodynamic. This might look like random destruction, but we know... Excitement increases as traction decreases, you see? driving more often.
I'll send the data over to the research team.
It looks like we got everything we needed. Now that was style. Thanks to you, the university will be able to make Playa Azul fun for locals, racers, and turistas in the future.
Ricky, there's no stopping us now. I'm getting the next Horizon adventure prepped and ready for you.
Ay, 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 my friend. Prima Alec called. I need you down here, quickly.
Is everything okay?
Yes. And no. Rápido, por favor.
In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Roundabout, take the third exit. You have arrived at your destination.
The university has asked for a complete survey of Mexico, east to west, coast to coast. And Ale wants complete telemetry for the racers at Horizon Apex. That's why she gave us the Yesco.
We'll never be fast enough for her. She's the best racer in La Familia. Don't tell Rami I said that, but...
Calm down, Juan. We can do this.
Okay, we'll take the highway so you can really open it up. Here's the thing. We've also lost the traffic density telemetry. So, would you mind helping out? You get as close as you can, and I'll record the numbers.
Got it. Let's go.
Vamos. If any machine can do it, this one can. This is fast. Very, very fast. Lo siento, we're doing sight. Never mind, they're gone.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Está bien, my friend. Don't worry. I'll wipe the data before Alice sees it, and we can try again.
Okay, we'll take the highway so you can really open it up. Here's the thing. We've also lost the traffic density telemetry. So, would you mind helping out? You get as close as you can, and I'll record the numbers.
On it! Let's go!
Vamos! If any machine can do it, this one can. This is fast! Very, very fast! Lo siento! We're doing site!
Never mind. They're gone. I don't want to see that telemetry on how close that was.
After a drive like that, I need a baño.
Forget the university. I have to put together a presentación for Ale. She wants her Horizon Apex racers to have the best. I just hope I have all the telemetry she needs.
Relax, Juan. She'll love it. Your family.
You know what? You're right. Gracias, my friend.
and around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Hola, superstar. Your 911 is ready. Come stop by the auto show when you're nearby. At the roundabout, take the first exit. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Best 9/11 of all, they say. The Carrera was canceled in 1955, but they had to bring back the name. Just be careful driving it across Mexico, no? Los caminos are bumpy out there. Uncle Victor said it was like meeting an old friend again. Take good care of this one.
100 meters. Turn right. Destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Ready for a new adventure? You and the whole of Horizon Mexico.
Horizon Baja, eh? Perfect location for the cross-country racing outpost.
You, Alex, Ramiro, and every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news. I'll tell them all very soon, shall I?
Amigo, I think we should show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race on Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Have arrived at your destination. and around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Hola, my friend.
Are you ready to get going?
Sir Rami, you said something about a big car.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes.
Why don't I explain it on the way?
First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vámonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend.
Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé.
Mulegé. My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Wait, hold up, Rami. You owe me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto!
Oh, I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. Por favor. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. Again! You found my notes! Tia Rosa said... The Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago! I've marked out the rough location on your map. Any crash. Maybe not getting run over by a car, but...
I don't see you getting out to grab it.
suit! Bien hecho!
What were you wearing to fly the plane?
My spare flight suit. What did you think?
You can keep it if you like. Yes, my friend. I've been looking for this one. Some winnings I made on the street scene.
Was last sighted in a white barn with a brown door. Have a look around here.
Finally! It's the XJR-15! Rápido y raro.
And a long way from its native habitat in the UK.
I wonder how it got here.
my car. Drop me around here when you're ready to leave.
Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen. And we are going to give it to him.
Absolutely.
Welcome to Xmal, once the most powerful city in the region. But I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now. I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. This is Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going. We're deep in the heart. Of the jungle now, my friend. It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable cars.
All those that parachute down from cargo planes.
We're deep in the heart of the jungle now, my friend. It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable cars. those two.
Oh no! Have we stopped?
They'll be back, my friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring. And here we are. The waterfalls are right around the corner. Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt races are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out, Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty! Said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Meters, turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Calculated route. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn right. have arrived at your destination.
It's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from, what's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me.
I'll get to work on it and see if I can remember the name of that film.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Turn right. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, rookie. This is the Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested. Turn around when it is safe to do so.